He's a shining example for a lot of kids that think there's no hope.
I never gave up on myself. Always was positive, very self-motivated, and just took life as it came to me. And I'm here. I'm alive, and I just thank God for that. And it's a blessing just to be here, just to tell this story.